Dos leones. Hello. Whoa, hey, Rachel, calm down. Talk slowly. What do you mean he left you? Who left you? Your boyfriend? He dumped you. Hey, how about you come over? I'll make some coffee, and we'll talk over a nice cup of joe. Sound good? Good. I'll see you in a bit. What's this nonsense? Why would he ever leave her? And damn it, why does he have to be a damn vampire? It's so tough trying to talk to her when I'm tired. Oh well. Now let's see, what is that special type of coffee I got from Japan? There it is. Not her favorite, but she likes it at least. I'll put the coffee on, and it should be done by the time she gets here. Never mind, she's already here. Hey, Ray. So, what's this about he dumped you? Damn, he doesn't know what he left behind. He left behind this kind and caring vampire that would have taken care of him for eternity. Yeah, I'm alright. Just got a little cold. Don't worry, I won't infect you with it. Can vampires even get colds? I guess they do then. You got one too? Don't mind what he said, okay? It was all a lie. You aren't ugly, you're beautiful. Don't let assholes like that tell you stuff. It's not true. It's never gonna be true. Don't worry about what they say. The coffee's done. How about we enjoy a nice cup of that? Then we cut up in the bed and go to sleep. I know you're nocturnal, but best friend cuddles, would you really turn that down? Didn't think so. Come on, Rachel. Let's enjoy our coffee.